This is the Oakland show, so we have a lot of Oakland artists in here, like Abba Yehuda, Reefa One and Gadinji, Kaya Fortune right here. And these are people who are gonna carry on the legacy, who are carrying on the traditions of the Black Arts Movement.
We figured that the best way to really get that going would be to actually do a physical event. We have a show that is gonna have its grand opening on February 6th for Black Artists and Art. The goal is to let people know that it's happening and that there's people that are enthusiastic about the fact that it is happening. The great thing about having a place like Oakstop, which is actually a physical location, when we all see that we're here for the same cause and we're all excited to be here and we see the resources and the talent that everybody has, that just gives everybody so many more ideas about the possibilities that we have.
And hopefully this exhibit will draw in more artists so that we can create a bigger community around this book. Because not only is this book about the art, not only is the show about the art, it's about communication. It's about artists expressing their views on art. None of the historians were taking note of Black art.
There are Black artists everywhere in the world, and there's no reason that we shouldn't be able to get them involved in this project somehow or another.
We have to be the historians. That's what we're doing here. We're carrying on that legacy.